On the occasion of Eid al-Fitr, we wish every member of the Global Jamaat Eid Mubarak. Is aalmi waba ke dauran jab duniya ek mushkil waqt se guzar rahi hai, hum chahte hain ki aap jane ki hum aapke bare mein soch rahe hain.
Recent weeks have been challenging for all of us as we adapt to new ways of living, working, learning and interacting. Ame aap jamaat no abhar vyakt kariye chhe. Aap jamaatoe sarkaro, arogya mantrale, ane apni potani sansthao dwara jari karvama avel margdarshika, ane bhalamano ne anusari, vartaman sanjogoma potane, ane ek bijane, surakshit rakhvano prayas kariye chhe. Aap saune, ghani lagani ane vahal saathe, Eid Mubarak.
Nesta celebração da feliz ocasião de Eid al-Fitr, que sejamos todos abençoados com paz, prosperidade e boa saúde. Como o Hazir Imam nos pediu, vamos construir o futuro com força e sabedoria. Votos de uma celebração de Eid abençoada para si e para a sua família.
Au nom de Jamaat de France, Belgique, Côte d'Ivoire et Suisse, nous vous souhaitons à tous Eid Mubarak. En ce jour de célébration, n'oubliez pas de rester en contact avec vos familles et vos amis, qu'ils soient près ou loin de chez vous.
The festival of Eid al-Fitr is an occasion of peace, happiness, joy and festivity. It is a day for special prayers and the extension of forgiveness, as well as generosity and expressions of gratitude to Allah. Although our Eid celebrations are different this year, let us unite in harmony as one Jamaat and continue forward with positivity and hope. May you and your families have a blessed Eid celebration.
The COVID-19 virus is highly contagious. Let us remember to wash our hands regularly for at least 20 seconds with soap and water. This will help us to avoid spreading the virus further. If you think you may have been exposed to the coronavirus or you begin to feel unwell, please practice self-isolation to stop the spread. A very happy Eid Mubarak to you from the Jamaat of Australia, New Zealand and Papua New Guinea.
Eid Sayyid Fitra as janib Council in Nibra, Afghanistan, rahbari idarat jamaati, mukiha wa kamiha, mukianiha wa kamianiha, wa rizakaran imam zaman barai har yak shoma jamaat mubarak bad gufta wa salamati shoma ra tamanna darem. Wa barai salamati wa hifazat khud wa khanawada hayatan ba riayat fasile ijtemai Eid ra ba gunai infiradi tajdid namayid.
از نام جماعت تاجیکستان عید سعید فطر را براتان تبریک میگویم. بیماری کووید 19 شدیداً گذرنده است. بنابراین منتظم شستن دستان را با آب و صابون و مدت نکمتر از 20 ثانیه و همچنین نگاه داشتن فاصله فیزیکی را از خاطر نبرارید. این امکان میدهد که پیش راه پنشوی آن گرفته شود.
The COVID-19 virus has spread fast. And its spread is unrelated to ethnicity or background. It can affect all humans. This reminds us that across the globe, we are in this together. Having to separate physically has made us realize how emotionally and spiritually connected we are. On the occasion of Eid, let us remember to care for each other, and especially the most vulnerable members of the Jamaat.
کووید 19 یک بیماری مصری است. دستهای من را به صورت مرتب حداقل به مدت 20 ثانیه با آب و صابون شستشو دهیم. این کار به ما کمک میکند تا از انتشار ویروس پیشگیری کنیم.
We would like to thank the many generous supporters who have sought ways to make a contribution towards the Jamaat and AKDN's response to the crisis. The Global Pandemic Relief Fund has been established for this purpose and provides a single portal for those wishing to support this critical work. The Jamaati and AKDN institutions have rallied together to support the Global Jamaat and wider society during this time of need. Their tireless efforts, night and day, for a number of weeks now, have kept us informed, educated, and even entertained. Enjoy this festival of Eid, stay hopeful, and keep smiling.
إذا كنت تعتقد أنك قد تعرضت للإصابة بفيروس كورونا أو بدأت تشعر بأنك لست بحالة صحية جيدة من فضلك قم بالانعزال الذاتي من أجل إيقاف انتشار المرض بمناسبة العيد دعونا نتذكر أن نهتم ببعضنا البعض وخاصة أفراد الجماعة الأكثر ضعفا وهشاشة أتمنى لكم الصحة الجيدة والسعادة في هذا اليوم وفي حال كان هناك أفراد من الجماعة بحاجة إلى المساعدة ابحثوا عن شتى الطرق لمساعدتهم دعونا نبني شعورا قويا من الوحدة فيما بيننا حتى لا يشعر أي مريض بالوحدة في هذا الوقت شكرا جزيلا
We would like to thank all the volunteers and healthcare heroes in our Jamaat. We pray for Mushkil Hassan for the Ismaili community and the world at large. Remember that we are as one Jamaat, one family. We should all be there to support each other at this time.
आपसे गुजारिश है कि WhatsApp पे आने वाली सभी चीजों पर विश्वास न करें और दूसरों को forward करने से पहले सोचें. ईद के इस मौके पर एक दूसरे और खासकर जमात के असुरक्षित मेंबर्स की देखभाल का ख्याल रखें।
Although lockdown is being gradually lifted in many parts of the world, please let us continue practicing physical distancing. If you must go out, wear a mask to protect yourself and others. I wish everyone good health and happiness on this day of Eid. If there are Jamaati members near you who need help, please let us find ways to support them. Let us build a strong sense of unity so that no murid is left to feel alone at this time. Asante sana.
Un très heureux Eid Mubarak à vous tous de la RDC. Et merci aux bénévoles et aux héros de la santé du Jamaat. Utilisez bien ce temps. Éduquez-vous, apprenez des nouvelles compétences, méditez, riez, dansez, lisez et faites des choses qui vous font sourire. Car, comme on nous l'a dit, le sourire est une bénédiction d'Allah.
A very happy Eid Mubarak to you all from Uganda. During this time, if possible, maintain a daily routine. Go for a walk. Get some fresh air, say your prayers, and call on your tasbih. Also maintain your children's education while they are at home, both secular and religious education. Let us emerge from this well prepared and stronger than before.
Ne croyez pas tout ce que vous recevez sur WhatsApp. Vérifiez d'abord les faits auprès d'une source fiable et réfléchissez bien avant de transmettre des messages à d'autres personnes. Le virus COVID-19 est très contagieux. N'oublions pas de nous laver régulièrement les mains pendant au moins 20 secondes avec de l'eau et du savon. Cela permettra d'éviter de propager davantage le virus. Eid Mubarak de Madagascar.
Obrigado aos nossos heróis, todos voluntários e todos profissionais de saúde do nosso Jamaat. Oramos para Mushkil Hassan, da comunidade Ismaili e de todo o mundo. Lembrem-se, nós somos um Jamaat e uma família. Todos nós devemos apoiar-nos neste período. Eid Mubarak.
Eid Mubarak to you from the Far East Jamaat. Today, pick up the phone or arrange a video call with members of your family and celebrate this day together, virtually. Throughout this time, we remain united as one Jamaat and focused on helping each other. Our faith gives us the strength, courage and hope to face this challenge and emerge from it as a stronger community.
The developments regarding the COVID-19 pandemic have been at the forefront of Maulana Hazir Imam's thoughts, and he has sent blessings and prayers for the Jamaat's peace, happiness, good health, and Mushkil Asan. On behalf of all the leaders of the Jamaat, we hope and pray for a gradual return to normality. And in the meantime, let us stay safe, stay healthy, and stay positive.
Eid Mubarak.